Today's video is a little bit weird. This idea really just came out of nowhere, but I thought it would be super fun to try out. So basically, I'm gonna be recreating my childhood outfits, but making them cute, like something I would wear today, basically. To put in trendy YouTube terms, I'd say this is more of like a early 2000s inspired lookbook kind of thing. Definitely a little bit different than the videos I normally do, but I really hope you guys enjoy it. Also, this video is sponsored by Hubert's Lemonade, which is super exciting. I remember as a kid, lemonade was always my go-to drink. I mean, just the perfect childhood beverage, I guess. And I thought it'd be appropriate to incorporate Hubert's in today's video because I guess it's more of like the modern equivalent of my childhood lemonade dreams. Hubert's is great because, first of all, they come in glass bottles, so super sustainable, also very cute and aesthetic. And they also have a ton of really great flavors that aren't overly sweet. They actually just came out with a blueberry lemonade, which is kind of the star of today's video. Not only does this new flavor totally remind me of my childhood, but this one, along with all their other flavors, are just really great to have on a hot summer day, sitting by the pool, out and about with your friends. Really 10 out of 10 lemonade from Hubert's. So, with all that being said, hope you guys enjoy this video, and without further ado, let's get started. So for this first outfit, we kind of have some like sporty playground vibes going on here, and I wanted to really keep that in the modern version of this outfit. Overall, the pieces here are pretty simple, very retro looking. So I'm just wearing this orange ringer tee, which I tied into a knot to make it a little bit cropped. Also, these high-waisted mom jeans along with some orange socks to match the shirt peeking out of my shoes, which are some white high-top Converse. I'm just loving the whole vibe of this outfit, and it really has that like throwback chill summer vibes that the new Hubert's Blueberry Lemonade has. Could not be more early 2000s, and I'm low-key loving it. So since I'm wearing a pink camo skirt in the photo, I decided that would be a good item to keep incorporated into this modern outfit. I'm just wearing kind of like a high-waisted mini skirt version of that. I also paired that with this chain belt along with this strappy, barely there crop top shirt and some black booties. And since there is a butterfly on my shirt in the original picture, I decided to incorporate that by wearing this really adorable silver butterfly necklace. Okay, so this outfit was a little bit harder to recreate because I am a literal baby in that photo. So my main goal here was to incorporate the main color scheme. So I'm wearing this smocked blue skirt with some white polka dots on it, along with a white crop top just to kind of emulate that whole dress look. And then for shoes, in the original photo, I'm wearing like these white jelly shoes, which I tried so hard to find. Couldn't find ones that were too similar, but I do have these white strappy sandals that kind of have like a jelly shoe vibe. Okay, so the original outfit here was low-key pretty rough, but it did have some good elements in it, and I thought this would be a fun one to make look cute. So, I have this flowy off-the-shoulder yellow shirt, and in the photo I'm wearing like these plaid blue like Bermuda shorts, which are interesting. So to incorporate that in this modern outfit, I'm just wearing this plaid skirt that has some yellow, some blue, and some reds in it. Really complimented the shirt. I'm also wearing some like sparkly barrettes in the photo as well. And since big hair clips are pretty in right now, this actually worked out really well because I found this adorable glittery silver one.
Even though the original photo I was trying to recreate was more of like a springtime Easter outfit, and this one is more beachy, it does have all the elements in it, and it really worked out in that way. So I'm just wearing this periwinkle gold color tank top tucked into these striped pants, which are surprisingly very similar to the ones I'm wearing in the photo. And since in the original photo I'm carrying an Easter basket, I thought I would try to incorporate that into this outfit. So I'm just carrying this woven beachy bag. And as for shoes, I'm just wearing these pinkish nude platform sandals.